And Clapton's wah solo at the end of the tune actually gets my vote for one of the best guitar solos of all time. I hope you have enjoyed this.